this guy is? How do you know? How do you know? When the month of a year you see someone wearing red, some white thingy, it means Christmas is coming. You know, my friend moved to Chicago and she doesn't want to take him with her, so it ended up in my hand. He's friendly and he plays 38 songs, so let's see if he plays the subject. He didn't play the song that I wanted him to play. Well, before we talk about him, is that okay if I tell you first the story of my little friends? Huh? Okay. Okay. My friend. He's still loose. Stockings on Christmas. Sometimes we like to pretend. Right? Santa Claus is pretend. What? Santa Claus is what? Pretend. But Santa Claus is a person named It's a priest named Bishop. He likes to do good stuff to poor people in Holland many years ago. But he never did come down from the chimney. You heard that? Or does it come down from the chimney? No. Nor he rides on the sleigh pulled by the reindeer. No. Say no?
No.
It's all made up. It's all made up. And Sinterklaas is known also as Saint Nicholas. He likes to give gifts and presents. You know, boys and girls, God loves to give us also a present better than Saint Nicholas. His present is family, good time, good food, and good mind. You know what the Bible said? In James 1, 17, it says, all good gifts or presents are from God. Can you say it with me? All good gifts are from God. So remember that this coming Christmas, as you open your new toys and enjoy the day, your present might be coming from where? Mommy, daddy? From your grandma, grandpa, uncle and auntie, and also from Miss Ging. Because that's a good listener today. I have a simple gift for you also. But can you promise, can you take it, can you look at it on Christmas? Like it? So today I will let you have one stocking to take home with you. Before I will give it to you, let's bow our head and thank God this morning. Dear God, thank you for your blessings and for your present that you sent to us. Thank you for Jesus. Help us always to be good boys and girls. We love you. Amen. All right, now. Okay. I want you to, let's see, where's the little one first? The little ones? Three and under. Yes, you are little ones, sweetheart. And you get the third one? And if you like, you have extra, you can pick up one only, all right? All right, okay, yeah, little one. Can you use it? Okay, hey Jacob, you want some? You want one? Get one, which one?
Good morning, everyone, and happy Sabbath.